it's also no secret that I want to bloom and wipe out the Orks. So, mate, I'm Impri. You're not Impri. Come on, stop talking. Hey, look. Bye. So, let's just quickly pause it. So, how are you guys doing anyhow? Last time we were here, I might have sounded a bit peeved. This time, I'm slightly more peeved because I found out yesterday about Fallout. This is Sunday, so if you guys know. I've recorded Kingdom, Two Crowns. I've recorded yesterday's stuff, Deadlies. So, Saturday stuff. I've also got to do my daily recording for Sunday today, which I'm doing after this. But it's off cam. So, I'm trying to think of what the best place, best recording to do for it. Don't know yet. Whatever happens in this video will be the determinator What the? Strengthen my resolve. What just happened? You fire up there. Monkeys, this just happened. So, if I remember correctly, I've got to go this way. Come on, dudes. Come on. Come on. Actually, no, there. Take care of this one, guys. Right, what else have we got to destroy?
Is far better as you saw yours.
So Right, let's get into a more comfier position to do this. Nah, I'm more comfy.
These fighter bombers have made this passage too hazardous. Wherever they are coming from, must be burnt to the ground.
Send the bombers! Send the knobs! Send the tanks! Bring all the squig off!
Is my time come?
There she is!
Special guard boys!
Oh! They keep squashing everything they get to!
Get them!
Ah. You destroyed one of my dudes. I'm not happy at that. They do realize they do.
If I must die, I shall welcome death.
You're there.
I am consecrated to the
Imperium. I've only got one.
Equipped for that.
I am consecrated to the Imperium. Lift up the hearts of the righteous.
So I'm confused where my big dude is.
Inspire me.
Also, I need another one of you. May have one died.
Our Emperor gives us strength. Inspire me. I am come with the Emperor's creed in hand.
I submit.
I am consecrated to the Imperium.
That's just ridiculous how long that's taken. Right. I think I've lost my two Seraphim squads. Kind of annoyed that's missing. Wait.
I submit.
Go that side. This is going to be one massive fight.
I serve.
Without purity.
You're nearly done. But the sad part is, I won't get a chance to let you just leave. Okay. Where's my other Seraphim squad? Oh, I forgot about you. No, they actually killed some of my units. There we go. Orks now lost. Yes, because clearly that's what I used.
My orc hold! My beautiful orc hold!
I've had enough of this! Come on, boys, let's get out of here!
I feel like I did a good job. I did a good deed for the world. I removed the orcs from the planet.
That the Imperium had shared a planetary system with the filthy orc barbarians for hundreds of years, rather than promptly exterminating them, filled Canoness Selena Agna with disgust. Her sisters would tolerate such an infestation no more than the taints of heresy or mutation. Of course, the failures of the weak Imperial Guard had become compounded. The Orks had been allowed to enter the dangerous war phase and could no longer be ignored. Cleaving to their sense of duty, and with a great deal of purging fire, the Sisters of Battle stormed the ancient Ork retreat in the Rocklaw Mountains and thoroughly routed their foes. The Canoness took her victory as a testament to their faith. When it was discovered, after the battle, that the war boss Gorguts had somehow escaped, she maintained that the Emperor had humbled them in their moment of victory, lest they grow too proud.
I'm happy with that one. Let's see. The Emperor's Blessing. So I've maxed out their weapons. I'm sure there's one that does like a... Ooh. Let's get health up first. So I'm happy. Ah, I've lost you too. Oh no. You clearly had all that. Don't even try, Space Marines. Enough, we'll crush them. Fall back, fall back. Right. Excuse me, simply. What I'd have to say is, at the moment, guys, I'm going to just talk to you for a few minutes while I upgrade everything. Basically, the way everything's gone, it's amazing. Oh, the Space Marines. I can't risk them. I've got to look at everyone's units. Tau. Wow. Let's see. Does this increase my reinforcement? No, it's just the amount of plot. It just, well, it increases how much is left there. Crush them. Fall back. Fall back. Would I have enough to attack them? I have all my honor guards. Well, guys, we have a new target. one more turn of just doing this. And then we're against the Space Marines. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. Hopefully you've enjoyed watching the Orks be wiped out as much as I have. Oh. Never mind, I've got to wait one more turn. We'll crush them. Fall back. Fall back. Ah. What about you? How heavily armored are you? I can't move. They've actually got me pinned down there. That's quite a... I can't attack until the Space Marines are away from their base. There we go. We're now going to attack the Space Marines base next episode, guys. We're going to try and wipe out the Space Marines because, as you can see, they're going back and forth, and they've got they've got lots of stuff. Tau as well. These two are just fighting between each other. Me? Not that many. How many more places can I get units? That's my Celestial Squad. Another... Oh, there's a free servitor. Oh, and there's you. Oh. I'm debating what team should I... So yeah, I'm going to go for the Space Marines next turn. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I think I've decided now what the off-cam was. The off-cam... is going to be Fallout, because I want to get that complete. So, guys, I'll see you until then. Bye!